Today, I want to talk about the journey to success and why it's important to understand that it doesn't happen overnight. Sometimes, we're so eager to see results quickly that we forget the value of patience and consistent effort. Imagine this, a great athlete once said, "I trained for 4 years to run 9 seconds." That's quite remarkable, isn't it? It means that they spent years working hard to achieve a goal that only took seconds to complete. Now, why is this story important? It teaches us that success often requires time and persistent effort. It's like planting a seed and waiting for it to grow into a strong tree. You can't rush it, but with care and patience, it will flourish. Sometimes, we start working towards a goal, and when we don't see immediate results, we become disheartened. It's like trying to learn a new game or a new dance, and after just 2 months, we think we should be experts. But that's not how success works. Success takes time, just like learning a new skill. It's a bit like building a puzzle. You add one piece at a time, and gradually, you see the bigger picture. It's about setting small, achievable goals and working consistently toward them. It's also like a book. You write one page at a time, and before you know it, you have a whole story. Success is a series of small steps, each one taking you closer to your destination.